We are going to offer several scholarships. We are going to offer special assistance to those who would like to take up studies for MPhil and PhD in Caribbean studies and would like to go for several such conferences and seminars every year. At present, we have decided that at least in 1 year, we will have two such seminars, one seminar and one conference. The seminar will be national level and the conference will be international level. So these are the two minimum activities every year will be there of this association. We are reviving our relations with Shastri Indo-Canadian, Canadian High Commission and many other agencies. And I guess and I hope that in future, in near future, we will be able to provide more support to people who would like to go for Canadian studies. And I would like to tell you one very good, I would like to share one very good news at present with you. Yesterday only I got a mail, I mean we got a mail from Christina, who is president of International Canadian Studies or International Canadian Council, you can call it, which is based in Canada. There are about 36 countries where you have Canadian Studies Association like this. And this is one of them. This is very much associated with International Canadian Council, which is based in Canada. And the president of this is in Canada. Every year there is one meeting of this council in Canada. And my friend will have a presentation who visited Canada and who attended this council meeting this year on behalf of our association. Dr. Eros Vaza, he will have his presentation and he will talk about this. So this the news which I would like to share is that the government in Canada has changed and the present government is very supportive to such activities. And yesterday only, she submitted one proposal to revive all the funding and everything to the concerned Ministry of Canadian Government of Canada. And she is very hopeful and she is very positive that the grants and all support of Canadian government will start within no days. So we hope that by next conference or by next meeting, when we meet in such a mass, I may announce some conferences or some other collaborations with Canadian government. And some of you can be benefited by that. I tell you, in India, there are many scholars who are benefited by the scholarships and such activities of Canadian Association. Now I would like to talk about the team who is after this all, who is after these activities. Just I would like to introduce my team and I won't take much of your time today because I talk to you many a time and there are many occasions when I can talk at a length to you. So I just would like to introduce my team very quickly and then I'll give the dais to other friend. Two friends who are helping here, Divyesh Bhatt and Rajini Mevada, they are helping us in announcement here. I request them to just stand for a second so that people can see your faces. Divyesh Bhatt and Rajini Mevada, thank you. Dais committee, we have Murula Dixit. You can see her near the dais. We have Jinali Patel, she is with us. Rakesh Patel, I think he may be busy somewhere to help and to facilitate you. Jill Joshi, whose dance you have seen in the beginning. Ruchita Joshi, she is, I think, Ruchita is there, she is here. So these are the friends who helped us in dais and other times here. Paper presentation committee, we have reporteers. So I have friends who will help the chairpersons. As a reporter, we have Mr. Nitin Pillai, then Mahesh Bhatt. Then we have Om Joshi, who is a local coordinator also. Then we have Dr. M.K. Patel. Then we have Mr. Milind Solanki. Then we have Mr. Parthiv Patel. He may be busy somewhere helping friends. Nirav Patel, again, may be busy in coordinating. Tapan Shah. He is also one of the members here in reporters. Then we have Parthiv Patel again helping us in media and that. Registration committee may be still working, that's what I guess. So Bharat Barwad is not here, but he is with, yeah, he is here. Yeah, sorry, I could not see him. Bharat Barwad is in registration committee here. Parthiv Patel again is in registration committee. We have Tanvi Joshi, Janki Jha, who is my staff member here. You can stand up, people can know you. She is, I tell you, my half of HRDC, who helps me in lot of my activities. Then Jalak Patel, she is working there at the back end. Then we have another committee where I have Dr. Chetan.